How to transfer Google Play balance to another Gmail account. Hey everyone, in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can do that. So let's just jump right into it. The very first thing you're going to have to do is open up your Google Play Store app. Once you open up the application, all you have to do is go to your balance section. You can do that by tapping on the profile icon at the top right corner. Once you do that, a pop-up will appear here, and you should be able to get to payment and subscription. If you tap on it, you should be able to see your payment methods, where you will see your balance and your card. Now, once you have done that, if you want to transfer it, you won't be able to see any option from payment and balance. So what you're going to have to do is go to help and feedback right here. Once you have done that, you'll be landed on the help page. So what you need to do is scroll down until you find the contact us button, tap on it. From here, you should be able to type in what kind of help you want. So let's say you could just type here, I want to transfer my balance to another account. So you could write something like this and then tap on next. After this, you are going to have to choose the best description for your issue, which will be about play balance. Choose this and then tap on next step. Now again, tap on next. And from here, you can post a community post and people there will help you solve your problem. So from here, you're just going to go to your description section. Here you can include what kind of help you want or briefly explain why you want to do it. If there is, you could also add a picture by tapping on the gallery icon. Select your category. From here, you could select Google Play Purchase and Payments. On platform, you can select Android. And from here, you could select Fix an Issue or Problem. Now after that, tap on next and you can post this. People there will be able to help you. That's pretty much it, guys. That's how you basically transfer Google Play balance to another account. If this was helpful, be sure to like the video down below and subscribe. I will see you on the next one.